Hijab, niqab, and burqa are words we hear commonly in the Canadian media, but what are the differences between the three different styles Muslim women choose to wear? A hijab is commonly known as a headscarf that covers the hair and chest. The word means curtain or veil and is actually a symbol of modesty in many branches of Islam. And the word hijab can also be used as an umbrella term, referring to practices of modesty related to contact and behavior between women and men. In fact, hijab can be employed to mean any kind of covering encompassing niqab and burqas. Confusing, I know. A niqab is a face covering that covers the mouth and nose and often hangs between the two ears. It is a common garment in the Arabian Peninsula and parts of Eastern Africa. The burqa is a long robe that covers the head and face and shoulders and hangs to the ground. It is often one piece that leaves just a mesh or small slits to see through, but it can also be a separate piece of cloth draped over a niqab. There are many other styles that Muslim women choose to wear, but these are the most common and the most commonly confused. I'm Ashley Chinati for the National Post.